Tonight, with elections looming, some say they're tired of feeling like politicians are being bought.
People are going to completely lose faith in our government.
I'm taking a closer look at the loophole in the law and what's being done to stop it.
KARK, working for you tonight at 10.